This is our great big boy, Walrus. You'd never guess it to look at him here, but he can be fearful in new situations and will need time to adjust to his new home. And during that adjustment time, he needs a safe place to hide, and he really likes burrowing under blankets. You can win him over with cheek and chin scratches, back rubs, shoulder massages. He is also playful and likes to explore. And that playfulness will be important because, as you can see, Walrus offers you a lot of kitty to love, but he is overweight to the point that it interferes with good grooming. So with a good quality diet and a chance to get some exercise, which he will love, you can get him down to a healthy weight and you'll all have a good time doing it. He has a medical condition called feline idiopathic cystitis, FIC, which flares up from time to time for no apparent reason and then disappears just as mysteriously. It appears to be triggered by stress, but it's sometimes difficult, especially with a laid-back cat like this, to determine what that stress really is. And so Walrus is going to do best in a fairly calm, predictable home without a lot of unexpected noise and activity. And this probably means no other pets in his new home. We will be glad to talk to you about his medical history so you can coordinate with your own vet and keep him just as happy and healthy and playful in his new home with you.